not shameful. Allow me, yeah?
I guess. The guy said it was.
Yeah, but he said there was a turn, yeah? Oh. There! Left! Left! Are you good? Yeah. But you do realise how big this story is.
Nick's good,
yeah?
They're standing by.
Are you on with Jan?
Yeah.
Let me talk to her. Jan, it's Terry. You're gonna cut in for us, yeah? Don't give me that! This is huge! Fuck! Confirmed! Look, my source is good. It's happening. Thank you. Beyond the Horizon is the world-famous resort, where, if our sources are to be believed, there was a serious security breach late last night. As a result, reports are coming through, not yet denied, that a Brimstone Protocol has been activated.
If so, this will be only the second known use of the Brimstone Protocol in the last 10 years.
That's right, John. It is only considered if there is a genuine risk of another outbreak. The chromosin A outbreak 10 years ago was the deadliest pandemic the world has ever known.
A virus that kills people and brings them back to life. A virus that creates wars between the living and the dead.
The most brutal and vicious war that humanity has ever fought.
A virus that annihilates 2 billion people. 2 billion people.
Listen, the fact
it was survival of the fittest.
Humanity prevailed.
We won.
The Brimstone Protocol was the cure.
So why the need to use it again after 7 years of rebuilding free from infection?
The last place on Earth where they can be found, the resort is a sun-drenched island where guests can pay to shoot the undead.
Still no comment from the resort's parent company.
No questions yet.
An outbreak at the resort would be utterly catastrophic, wouldn't it?
If true, yes, but look, what can't be overstated is the pioneering vision of resort CEO Valerie Wilton.
But Valerie Wilton, kaun hai?
Who is Valerie Wilton? She's been described as many things.
To use the undead left roaming her island when the rest have been destroyed to create jobs, to stimulate the economy.
We're now hearing rumors that the army has been called in to evacuate this airport and the refugee camp surrounding it. The camp, which is run by Hope for You, is one of dozens set up by the charity around the world to help cope with the humanitarian disaster that the outbreak sparked.
And if the Brimstone Protocol fails, what then?
Well, we will do exactly what we did last time.
Dropping bombs on hundreds of innocent people.
Young lady, you get gangrene in your foot, you sacrifice your whole leg to save the rest. You lost this argument a long time ago, and that's why the people are behind us, because the people understand that a sharp knife cuts quick. Brimstone Protocol.
The question that remains is, in this age of relative optimism, with humanity almost back on our feet, if an exclusive island paradise with $1 billion security can be overrun, then what hope? There, confirmation, if more were needed, that something has gone very seriously wrong and...
You're not still here from the outbreak survivors support group thing, are you?
It's just I've got to lock up now. Didn't you see the guy turn off the light?
No, I didn't. Thanks, though.
At the resort. Seriously.
Yeah. Someone shared at the group who'd been and it really helped them. And for the first time I'm thinking it might be right for me too, because if I can't get over this then I'm just gonna fade away. Alone, because you will have left me for someone who isn't completely mental.
Hey. Won't happen. I'm with you. 100%. You don't have to do anything or go anywhere.
It was the war mill. It affected us all.
Hmm?
You'd love something like this, wouldn't you?
I'd fucking smash it. Mostly it just feels right.
Go back to sleep. I'm okay.
Melanie, honey, I know you're angry with me. Honestly, I never wanted to leave you. I'm gonna tell you some things, and I need you to listen to me, okay? The world I raised you to live in, it's gone. When we talked about right and wrong, it doesn't matter anymore. People have changed, and I need you to change too. Fit in, or they will pick you out as weak, and I need you to stay strong. I need you to fight, and keep on fighting long after this war is over. I know this is gonna be hard for you, but you have to promise me, baby. Promise me that you will stay strong.
A nice lounge area. And the boat to the resort is scheduled to depart soon, so please relax and enjoy yourself.
You've got to let me give you something towards this.
It's okay. Can afford it. Kind of. You're doing this for me anyway.
No, you're right. It is a real chore.
Delight your taste buds at our five-star restaurant with our sensational taster menu.
Relax. Enjoy yourselves.
So, the island was totally overrun?
Oh, yeah. Recon unit founded after the war, teeming with shufflers. Huh? Wilton's group bid for cleanup relief for a cull, built the resort instead. Now that is spotting a market and exploiting. Zero outlay, millions in markup, and I'm all about making sure that you are on the ground level for the next resort.
People be proper old.
Yeah, but
Fuck me. I would tap that until it fell off.
Dude.
Yo, I meant my dick, not her ass.
Either way, man.
Traveling alone?
Yeah, afraid so. Wedding present. Yeah, tickets arrived on time. Pity the fiancé didn't.
Non-refundable, so.
Well, you've come to exactly the right place to be working out any anger.
Oh, yeah. Let's hope that they all look just like him.
Still such a problem.
Well, at least they're getting some sort of help these days.
If you could all follow me, thank you.
We're up.
Oh, this place, man.
Would you like some champagne?
Living room?
call our concierge.
Thank you.
There will be cocktails by our pool for new guests at 7.
Very nice.
Is everything satisfactory?
Yes, yes, all good. Thank you.
Don't forget, your orientation starts shortly.
Orientation?
Some assistance with your weapon, man.
We're good, thanks.
You have weapons experience, sir?
Yes, in the war.
Okay, well, you're still here, so that's good enough for me.
Okay. Should we do this together?
Yeah.
Take it by the grip. It's just about breathing and concentrating. Okay. Breathe in. And squeeze. And again.
Okay.
It's actually pretty cool.
Warrior princess.
You look happy.
Maybe I am.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the world-famous resort. As our new guests, we'd like to extend a very personal welcome to you. So please show your appreciation for the visionary mind behind our island paradise, Valerie Wilton.
Valerie!
Billion dead. The world in ruin. The Chromosome pandemic gave each of us a story, and those stories led us all to this island. In a world rebuilt, a world reborn, I created the resort to make your fantasies come true.
We're here to offer you a holiday like no other. A killer. Sand, sun, sea, and slaughter. Whether you're here to get even, get a pass, get your kicks, whatever it is, you can have it. Because here, you are invincible. Each and every one of you deserve it.
So, why are you here?
Vengeance, baby, vengeance!
Kill motherfuckers! Come on!
Just it up, baby!
We know exactly why you're here.
Ladies and
gentlemen, the undead have had their fun. Now it's your turn. Because here at the resort, we firmly believe every apocalypse deserves an after party.
It's unacceptable. I'm not paying those sort of prices. Try again.
Miss Wilton, I am not sure this is going to be able to work.
It's probably nothing.
I don't know. Maybe we should tell her. Or you should tell her. She likes you.
He found it.
And you would have 2 hours ago if you'd done your AM system service, but you never do. Jesus Christ, have I?
Okay, okay. Let's just get through today. I'll clean the system overnight, and she'll never know. Okay?
Keep coming through, people. Keep coming all the way through, please. Thank you very much. Just keep coming straight through.
Oh, cool! Yeah!
Mikey, what do you got today?
A bunch of dick-swinging investment types. Maybe I'll get lucky and they'll shoot themselves, huh?
Your pre-selected weapon loadouts are waiting for you. Your appointed guides will take you to your vehicles.
Oh, easy there, Tiny. This is reserved for grown-ups.
Reserved for fucktards, more like.
Step this way. You said, hey, whatever you like. Okay. So, my name's Tom Levins. I'll be your guide this weekend. We're good to go, so if everyone's visited their respective little girls' or little boys' room, let's go have some fun, yeah?
Right. Let's begin.
Ladies and gentlemen, your adventure starts at 5, 4, 3.
Gates opening. Park is live.
It's fucking on, boy!
Guest vehicles away. Locked and secure. All good. Locked and secure.
Causing that.
System's been laggy this morning. Think it's okay now?
I don't pay you to think, Salva. I pay you to know. Fix it.
Now, you'll have seen the fences that divide areas of the park. That's just to keep them from hurting too much. Once we're inside those boundaries, then we're on our own.
Awesome!
Rule number one, fights, not blood.
Hey, Nevins, man, we went to school, yeah?
Provo Syndrome A is past through saliva, so beware of teeth.
So you'll know rule number two?
The fresher they are, the faster they are.
Yes, but since all of our shufflers date back to the war, that doesn't really matter out here. So rule number three,
if you don't shoot him in the head, you're pretty much dead.
What do you think we are, noobs?
Hey, on the left, you can see some of our other guests at their shooting spot.
Guys, let me show you how it's done.
Don't worry.
Too
late,
Pulling on the trigger.
You're up.
Okay, take your time, relax, just remember everything you were shown on the range.
Didn't realize there'd be so many.
Yeah, buddy.
All right, enjoy. Rifle, miss?
No, I'm good for now, thanks.
All right. That's shameful. Allow me, yeah?
You ready?
You go first.
Got one?
Yeah.
Okay, now remember. Breathe in. And when you're ready, squeeze and fire. I know you can do it now.
Yeah, just give me a second.
Just squeeze the trigger. You can do it.
Yeah. She looked at me. Sorry.
No, no, don't be sorry.
See, a gentle touch always does the trick.
Is it the same problem as before?
We don't know yet. This might take a while. What are you doing tonight?
Tate, run full diagnostics.
I'll get on to it right away.
This is us, folks. Your room for a night under the stars.
Then his head was that. Boom!
Seriously, I want to marry this place and have its beautiful babies.
I think this was a bad idea. Coming all this way and spending that money. Do it. She looked at me.
Let's give it a chance. It'll be good, I promise.
You enjoying yourself?
Yeah.
You didn't feel like shooting?
Oh, well, my ex-fiancé, it was all his kind of thing. It really is beautiful here, though, right?
Sure.
Sorry about your fiancé.
Yeah, sucks to be him. We won a tournament. And me and Alfie, the prize was to come here. We played Genocide. It's an online shooter. I mean, there's a campaign, but it sucks, so, you know.
You've heard of it?
No.
Really?
It's kind of a big deal.
Our team name is Smashed Up.
Ooh.
Wow. Great name.
Yeah, I came up with it.
No, you didn't.
Sorry, how old are you?
16.
Right.
Yeah, that went pretty well.
What is it?
I traced the legs. There was an unauthorized access of the system late last night.
Why am I just hearing about this now, Salva? Who was it?
Somebody swiped through reception 5 minutes before, but there's no ID attached. No idea how they did that.
They downloaded a ton of data from all departments, but they left something behind.
Get security in here right now. I lost readings everywhere. Are the fences still up?
Take over.
I don't know. Salva?
System's not responding. It's not letting me override.
Warn the cars.
And that is how we take care of business. Yeah. I gotta take a piss. Hello there, princess. Excuse me, will you?
There you go. Yeah.
It's not good. It's jam. It's not working. Look.
Done.
Fuck. Done? What do you mean it's done? Are we clear?
Virus skull fucking the system, then probably trying to reboot itself. We start clean. No?
Guys, I pissed all over him.
Gentlemen, could you get in the car for me, please?
Man, you were lucky, man. I wasn't scared at all, not for a minute.
How much of the resort is breached? Go.
Arm teams, every entrance, now.
Keep trying!
Nah, this is fucked. And that was it.
Yeah.
Brimstone protocol activated.
You've still got another hour till it's your turn.
Can't sleep.
Really is beautiful here. If you can ignore the slaughter, that is. You're not one of those psych cases sent here by a doctor to... I've read about it, that's all.
Something like that. No one forced me, though. I chose to be here.
Kill to get well.
Sure.
Thanks. They're just us. You know?
Still, I hate them. My dad was just like a normal dad, you know? He was a good man. He was a kind man. And I watched him turn. Where do you think it goes when they come back, that goodness in people? What do you think happens to it?
Maybe it doesn't go anywhere. Or maybe, I don't know, lives on in you.
Do you know where the word zombie comes from?
No.
African tribes once called their soul Nzambi, but when they were transported to Haiti as slaves, their soul became zombie, meaning all free will gone, unthinking, uncaring. I mean, right now, does that sound more like them or us?
Do you ever find yourself thinking that we won the war, but forgot why?
Every day. You know, we have all these ethics about how we're treated before we're born and after we die, but we get bit, which is fair game. Literally. Jesus. If we can treat the dead like meat, then who's to say the living won't be next?
Sweetie, where's your gun?
Help! Get up! Get up! Get up! Sadie!
Jack! Jack, wake up!
Sadie, shoot it. Sadie. Shoot it. Sadie, shoot it. Sadie, shoot it! Shoot it, Sadie! No! Sadie!
Yeah, buddy! Hakuna Matata motherfucker!
They shouldn't get this close.
Isn't this why we take turns to keep guard? Do they not roam free in these parts?
Are you kidding? There are hidden fences everywhere. How long do you think we'd stay in business if guests got bit?
So what the fuck's going on? Shit!
Stay there!
going red, 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 field night. Red, red, red.
Redstone protocol activated.
Magazine!
Hold your fire.
All clear. How's everyone's ammo?
Four rounds. Nothing.
I've still got this.
Listen, it won't be long until they discover something's went wrong and they'll come for us.
Yeah, we'll be okay.
They're not coming.
What?
Whole park is down.
Brimstone? How long?
Just a few hours. They leveled the island.
Jesus Christ.
Prevents the spread of infection.
How much is collateral damage?
What about the rest of the staff?
We were told to rally at the dock 30 minutes before the strike. Where are you going?
You heard the man. Catch a boat.
It's too far.
He's wasting his time. There's no way without a truck. So what, we just wait around for the fucking inevitable to happen?
Okay, look, we didn't come in a straight line. There must be a quicker way back.
Hold on.
Okay, maybe, yeah, right. If we cut across here, that just leaves this fence and this town to cross. Then we're at the communications relay. It has underground access back to the dock. If it's clear, we could make it in time.
Okay.
Still here?
okay?
Yeah. It's just bringing it all back. Yeah. Like muscle memory. Look at him. He's loving.
Hey, it'll be okay.
I'm sorry about your friend.
His name was Alfie.
Sorry.
He was so excited about coming in. Just wanted us to have a ridiculously awesome time, you know? I'm such a dick to him.
Look, we didn't get off to the best start, did we? And Sadie.
Seriously, want to do this? Okay.
Excuse me. Can I ask you a question? Who the fuck made you the man?
You. And you decided to follow me.
Fence is just up ahead.
Thanks, brother.
Jesus, Mike. All of you move. Now!
Nevins. Nevins.
Jesus. How did things turn to shit so fast? The system's in this place, the security's watertight.
It ain't your fault, bruv. It's some virus thing, swear down. Some next level hacker shit.
How would somebody do that?
I don't know. From anywhere. Internet, innit? But an inside job will be easier.
Gate safe?
Yeah, gate's fine, go.
Come on, one at a time. Let's go, come on.
Archer! Women and children first, man!
Archer.
Okay.
me, man.
Melanie.
About wasting that guy. Seriously, I met him. He was a prick. World's a better place.
Are we not talking to each other now?
So that was you, was it? During the war?
Don't worry about it. Happens.
That doesn't make it okay.
Listen, I like Nevins, but he was gonna turn. Your boyfriend, he came here for you.
And what are you doing here?
The only thing I was ever good at.
You act tough, but you had the chance to leave and you came back.
You had the map.
I think I found it. There he is.
No turning back when we get there. And you, keep your head in the game, or we're leaving you behind.
Oh, back off.
You don't even know her, kid.
What do you do? Fucking apologize.
Just leave it, Jack.
The other night, sneaking around, avoiding security.
What does he mean?
So what? Last I checked, it was still a free world.
You gonna tell him? Why you here? Hmm?
Sadie? Look, I just downloaded some files, that's all.
What files?
Whatever we could use to get this place closed down.
Who is we?
Living too.
The undead rights activists.
What did you do to get in the system?
I just typed some codes that they gave me. And I used this. Like, I don't even know what's on it, okay? It's encrypted.
Are you fucking kidding me? You've been played. While you were downloading whatever, they've uploaded some shit.
All these people are dead because of you.
Oh, come on. Come on, do you honestly think that I would be here with you if I knew that this was gonna happen? Jack, I didn't know.
Yeah, tell it to Alfie, yeah?
I'm so sorry.
Yeah. But we're not gonna leave you behind.
We wait. Jack and Sadie.
It's along here somewhere. Fuck.
Next.
This way.
Wait. We're willingly going into the dark place.
Fuck. What is it?
Nothing. Keep going.
hell were they doing in here?
Here, cattle runs, orphans. Seriously, fuck this island.
For you. From the airport.
It's a hell of a way to solve a refugee crisis.
Who's to say the living won't be next? Something that Sadie said. They're making more to keep the island running.
But they'd all be fresh.
The heaters. For aging them.
They could never get away with that.
They did. Because nobody cares.
Yeah.
first.
I'll hold him back.
Melanie, go.
I'll be right behind you. Promise. Go. Go, 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 go.
Stuff. Just make sure it gets out.
Ugh.
them. Are you alone? Yeah. Oh, Christ. Come on, the emergency exit's our only option. The problem's getting to it. There's a crawl space under the terminal. We can get to it through there, but they're holding a study group by the door. They never leave that bitch. And we've got about 5 minutes until the whole island's incinerated. We need a distraction.
You're an animal.
What?
You killed all those people. The refugees.
Now is not the time
to. You are worse than they are.
I'm a businesswoman. In a world with new priorities, and you paid for it. Give me the gun. Do you want to live or not?
It's been 3 weeks since the terrible incident which claimed the lives of 250 people. Investigators are still no closer to figuring out what caused that initial
nigh on impossible by the drone strike which leveled the island and incinerated the resort.
To date, only one survivor has been named, Melanie Gibbs. But authorities suspect she may not have been the only one to make it off the island alive. Her release of a cache of top secret files downloaded from the resort's computers before disaster struck continues to make waves. A public inquiry has been announced to investigate the allegations of a link between the resort and the Hope for You charity, implicating them both in a conspiracy to profiteer from the death of thousands of innocent refugees.
On the contrary, we welcome the inquiry and look forward to refuting once and for all these terrible allegations. They're lies.
Miss Gibbs hasn't spoken publicly since handing the files to the media, but broke her silence to talk to us about the proposed inquiry.
Any investigation is a start, but it won't fix the problem.
what happened at the resort, it's on all of us. Because we won a war, but somehow we lost ourselves. I went there to try and fix myself, and then I realized I'm not the one who needed fixing. I know what's coming next. I think we all do. How you deal with it this time, that's up to you.
Amidst this talk of inquiries that could drag on for years, let us not forget the immediate plight of the refugees at the Hope for You camp near here. They now face the terrible prospect of the charity going bust, forcing them to... Jesus, what is going on?